Sweat Plumbers, we're your customer 4257. They have a clogged up kitchen sink. They've already got the P-trap off of here. But I think the best bet is we're going to go through the roof vent and snake it out, because the roof vents is only like maybe 2 feet from this point here over to the right side. So it would be best. They said it takes about anywhere from 3 to 5 minutes before it fills up and backs up.